how to replace your purifier's Hydroxyl Generating Unit, or HGU. Replace the HGU when the LED screen reads tube error. To replace the HGU, you'll need a Phillips screwdriver, clean powder-free latex gloves, eye protection, a vacuum or dust brush, a new HGU with the part number XSA00MA40. Step 1. Disconnect power to your air purifier. Be sure to complete this step before performing any maintenance. Turn the main power switch to the off position. Disconnect power to your air purifier. Step 2. Remove the cover. Place the device on its back. Using your screwdriver, remove one screw from the bottom of your purifier. Push both tabs in together to release the cover. Lift the cover upwards and towards you to remove it. Step 3. Remove the metal cover plate and chamber cover. Make sure you're wearing gloves and that your eyes are protected from dust and debris. Using your screwdriver, remove the four screws on the plate. Lift up and remove the metal cover plate. Remove one more screw to remove the chamber cover. Lift the chamber cover to expose the HGU assembly. Step 4. Remove the HGU. Remove the two HGU mounting screws. Grasp the center baffle and manipulate it from side to side while firmly pulling it away from the connector and lifting it out. Step 5. Clean your purifier and HGU chamber. Remove dust from the HGU chamber using a vacuum or dust brush. Step 6. Install the new HGU. Remove the HGU from its packaging. Carefully locate the wafer connection on the bottom of the new HGU. Then firmly push and manipulate it into the socket until fully inserted. Using your screwdriver, replace the two HGU mounting screws and ensure the HGU is correctly seated. Step 7. Replace the chamber cover and metal cover plate. Replace the chamber cover and secure it with a screw. Replace the metal cover plate and loosely refit all four screws in the order that you removed them. After the four screws are in place, tighten them to secure the plate. Step 8. Replace the cover. Push both tabs in while replacing the cover on your purifier. Refit the final screw. Step 9. Reconnect your purifier and check that the HGU is functional. To complete the HGU maintenance, reconnect your purifier. The LED screen will be clear without a tube error warning to show your HGU is functional. Well done! If you've followed these steps, you've now replaced your HGU. If you're experiencing difficulties, please remove power to your air purifier and contact your local distributor.